Hello, 大家好。We know borrow means 借 and lend also means 借。So 借 is a two-in-one word. No matter you want to say borrow or lend, we just say 借 in Chinese. For example, 我们经常从图书馆借书。我们经常从图书馆借书。我们经常从图书馆借书。我们经常从图书馆借书。We often borrow books from the library. Next one. 去年我借给他一千元。去年我借给他一千元。去年我借给他一千元。去年我借给他一千元。I lent him 1,000 yuan last year. So no matter you want to say borrow or lend, you just use 借。好，谢谢大家，再见。